afternoon, everybody, and thank you for joining us. I'm Andrew Harrison. First, today at noon, our coverage of the COVID-19 pandemic. Numbers came out late this morning, about like they were yesterday. 751 new cases of COVID-19, 10 additional deaths here in Mississippi. Our statewide total up to more than 85,000 confirmed cases. And again, more than 2,500 Mississippians have died since the pandemic began back in March.